I am staying at the Sonesta Maho Resort. It's literally like not even 5 minutes from the airport, so it's really quick. So I'm gonna give you guys a little room tour. Showered and I put on my bathing suit. I'm just gonna go down to the beach, get a drink, and just like walk around a little bit, whatever. So this is what the fit is looking like right now. Bathing suit sheen, skirt, cover up, Amazon sandals, Five and Below, hoops, Juice Plus store, and shades rainbow bag sheen. Period. My birthday tomorrow, so
I just wanna say, girl, you wanna enjoy to the last.
Let me sing to you though, because you are tomorrow. I'm off.
Oh, hallelujah, Lord, make you for me. Oh, just wanna wish you. Hey, Annie, happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Cherish it in many ways. It's gonna be a birthday.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
To you.
There you go. It's called Mandingo. Meet the girls in Mandingo.
It's called Mandingo.
It's called Mandingo. Meet the girls in Mandingo.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay guys, so I'm getting ready to go to dinner. This is the fit. I'm paying real choppy cal. Okay, everything I got from, well, not everything, but the skirt, the shirt, sheen, glasses, sheen. I'm gonna look quicker, hold on. Alright, here we go. Okay, and the purse is from Five and Below. And sandals from Rainbow. I was gonna wear heels, they're right there. I took pictures in them, but because I'm walking to the place, I don't wanna do all that. So yeah, so it's a fit. Her, my mermaid. All right, so I'm getting ready to go walk there now and yeah, have dinner. Make it out tonight. I really want to go out, but I'm tired, but it's like I can't. I gotta bring in my birthday, like I can't go to sleep.
but it's like I could. I really could, but it's like, I'm tired after traveling all day, and I really have not been like sleeping, so I don't know. I'm not making it back out. But I'm tipsy. I'm a little bit more than tipsy. I'm not drunk, but like I feel, you know, I feel good. I did one of the two things I said I was gonna do tonight. I just think that, yeah, I'm probably gonna be asleep before my birthday. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, I'm tired. I didn't take no nap. I wanted to take a nap when I first got here, but I was like, no. Like, I had a little bit more energy, but because I didn't take a nap, I just can't. And it's like, if you know me for real, you know, like, I need my nap. I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna get up and like take my makeup off and stuff. Put my pajamas on and put my body on. See how I'm yawning? I can't go out like this. No. So I'm over here watching Chop. This is one of my favorite shows to watch. And yeah, I'm just gonna get ready for bed. We're still good. I don't have any complaints. It's really nice here. The people are nice. Like, everybody just seems to be nice so far. So, yeah, I'm chilling. Good night, you guys. I'll see you guys in the morning.
It's my birthday! It's your birthday. Guys, it's 5:55 exactly. 5:55. So, as y'all know, like, I did not make it out last night after dinner. I was down for the count. I didn't even make it to 12, y'all. I didn't make it to 12. I did not. But that's okay. This is my birthday. I can do what I want. So, I'm gonna go down to the beach and watch the sun come up. It's already starting to come up, so I'm gonna go down there now and meditate, journal, and then after that, come back upstairs real quick and shower, have breakfast, and then have a massage at 9. Well, 9:15, you have to be there at 9. And then we'll be all set for the day. So, let's go to the beach, you guys.
You say nothing's wrong at all. Say that we're falling off, like maybe we just ain't been on the same page. In my mind, I'm done fighting.
Okay, so you guys, I'm showered and I got my bathing suit on. I'm about to go get breakfast and then I'm going to get my massage. It's gonna keep coming out. I'm gonna show y'all the full fit. Right, so this is the full fit for right now. So bathing suit, some Shein. This little top thing is from Rainbow Bag Shein. Y'all seen it yesterday. Shoes Shein and shorts Rainbow. Shades Rainbow. And yeah, so just simple, calm. I'm starving. So enough chatting and let's go get breakfast.
If it's something that you want, then you should make me your girl, your girl. If it's something that you need, then baby, come and share my world. If it's something that you want, come and take a walk with me.
So I just finished having breakfast. It was all right. It was breakfast, you know. Now I'm just waiting to go into the spa. Good morning. That's one thing. Everybody's really nice here. I'm about to get this massage. I'm super excited. I need this. I need some relaxation. Some more relaxation. So, yeah.
Oh, day, happy birthday to you.
Thank
happy
you.
Wish you a lot of happiness, love, and everything that's good.
Amen.
Birthday girls, some drink.
Thank you. That's so cute. Aww.
It's my birthday, guys.
Cute. Come rewind up. Girl, I get the money with me, make you mine up. If you love in everything, I feel make you mad up. Now only you can.
Alright, so this is the third look of the day. And so, yes, this dress, sheen, earrings, sheen, glasses, sheen, sandals. Y'all saw them earlier, they're the same ones. Sheen, bag from earlier, sheen. And yeah, that's it. I'm low-key a little lit. I'm not that lit, but I'm about to go get more lit. So right now I'm gonna go downstairs, like I said, book the rest of my excursions, and then I'm going to what's called Sandbox or Sandbar. I don't know. You guys will see. But it's not far from my resort. Not too far from here, so I'm gonna go check them out, have lunch there, and of course, some drinks. So, yeah, I'm about to go do that.
Johnny cake that I'm used to. Not bad. Look, y'all. Hey guys, so it's hours later, and the place where I was gonna go for dinner, I overslept, so I missed my reservation. So I'm just at one of the restaurants on the resort. It's the Italian restaurant, so yeah. It's so nice. So I ordered my food and I got my drink. I got a Bahama Mama. So super grateful and blessed and extremely happy. So now I'm about to run really quickly to go get some breakfast, and then I am going on my excursion today. I'm going what am I doing? Ziplining. I've never been ziplining before, so I'm super excited. So yeah, so let's go get some breakfast and then we're gonna be on our way to do ziplining. Okay, so this is the outfit of the day. So we just got the tank top, biker shorts, my sneakers. I forget what these are called, but they're Adidas. Shades, and yep, so this is a fit. Perfect for ziplining. All right, so let me get up out of here. Y'all, this is my second time leaving. Remember how I told y'all my stomach was not acting right? Y'all, I don't wanna drink no more. I don't wanna drink anymore, even though I am. It's my last full day, so I'ma drink, but let's try this again. Oh yeah, y'all. I did my big one last night, but I'm paying for it right now. So I got tea and a croissant because, like I said, I'm not gonna make it to breakfast because I'm about to get picked up soon. So I'm not trying to go down there and then rush in and be late and miss my excursion. So, because I paid money for it, so I don't want to miss it. Hopefully this tea settled my stomach. Cause I can't be up in the mountains having bubble guts. That's not going. Y'all pray for me. I guess this is 26. No, I've been like this, but damn. I feel like I used to be able to drink way more than what I can do now.
Girl, I get the money with him, make you mine, oh. If you're loving every night, him, make you mad, oh. Not only you give me love, but make me nice, oh. Nice, oh, nice, oh. I feel make you mine, oh. But I love you plus, I never make you minus. If I let you smoke, it's you gon' lose my lighter. If you're paranoid, then I'ma spend the night, oh. Look at all of me, every day. Time I dance with you, my money, I gon' pay.
So I'm here, guys. Y'all, I'm going all the way up. I'm gonna show y'all. It's high.
Hi to my YouTube guys.
Hey.
We're conquering. We're gonna do tubing first, and then we're gonna do the Flying Dutchman. But we're taking a shot first.
Yeah, no, we're taking a shot.
We're taking a shot first.
Oh,
for sure.
It's so
high.
Just wait till you see it.
Wait till, oh my gosh. I did it, guys. I did zip lining.
Hey, we did it. Ooh. We got one left.
One left, the big one, the big one. Y'all can see. It's this one right there. Wow. It's steep. But we got this. This is gonna be nothing. Probably gonna take that shot. Probably not the smartest thing to do on an empty stomach, but
we're gonna do it.
I'm back, and I don't know what was the last thing. I think it was zip lining. After that, I took a nap, and I went to dinner on the resort, and I'm getting ready to take some pictures, and I'm going out again tonight. And I also don't know if I told you guys, but I extended my trip, so I'm here for another day. I'm leaving Friday instead of tomorrow. So we're doing it big again tonight, and yes, I'm going out with my new friend that I met today, zip lining. So we're gonna go out. This is the fit. Okay, dress, rainbow glasses, sheen. My purse is sheen. My shoes, Fashion Nova, and the accessories, Beauty Supply Store, and yes, I love it. The brown, the gold, period. Good morning, you guys. Okay, so it's my last full day here in St. Maarten. So today's just a chill day. I'm gonna go to the pool right now, have some drinks, and then have lunch. I'm back, have dinner, and then go out one more time. I'm gonna go to We Lounge again and have a nice chill little vibe before we leave tomorrow. So let's go to the pool. Of course, people are going to see what I got going on, what I'm doing, because when you're a star, people are gonna look. Cheers to getting out of our comfort zone. I've always been kind of shy, never wanted to be the center of attention anyway, so for me to be doing this is like, little me is like, go Maya, go Maya. So I'm proud of myself. Oh,
the building.
This the best bartender ever. Best bartender.
Hey. I think she's in love with me.
I wish.
I think it was last night when you fought the one that I stroll, girl. Take my time. And I give you a stroke, girl. Start to chop off your body. You ain't gonna do the stroke. I got to see the thing, and I got to get the easy stroke, baby. Jamaican.
What?
Put in on your side and me should be tired of linger. Let me tell you about the thing there. The big long sing make you sing like me and sing like Virgo Pan Sam there. Maarten's bar, we tell you see that we are taking on a little we are star. Take you on the horse and me take you on the...
Oh yeah!
Put out the thing and me drive it real hard. Boom, boom, boom,
yes,
boom, boom,
yeah.
Boom, boom.
Yeah!
Yay. Man. Yo, I ain't gonna front. This is my 13th drink.
Please get the money. Please get the money. Yeah.
I've got dreams. So many. I want you to remember.
Sing it to the mic.
Main girl, you won't remember. I know you treat me good at night. So that's why tonight I'm gonna hold you very tight and send you home tomorrow. Baby, you gotta fly sweet, sweet at your home tomorrow. Because you're a beautiful girl.
I know, keep walking.
Daddy.
We ain't saying Martin. I could really do solo trips right now. Shit, crazy.
Solo trips is where it's at.
It's where it's
honestly,
at.
Solo trips where it's at.
Getting tuned. This a casino?
This a low casino. But I think it's another one, though.
Money on you.
The one with the money, nigga. Stop telling people it's gonna be.
I got two businesses. If you want your credit repaired, holler at me.
Oh, period. Oh, I need my shoe.
I fixed credit.
Credit's pretty good, but I want to hire
it. My price right now to 100.
I need
I'm
a discount.
To up it, two bins.
So. I need a discount, period. Right here, We lounge right here.
What? The fuck is shit across the street?
Yes, I told you it was right here.
Oh my god,
I'm confused. I know this shit was like that. It's right there.
Period.
Happy birthday.
It's my birthday.
This one I bet you will be jabata. Me, I know get time.
Crazy.
Yes.
The front, she got the juice,
man. Period. Okay, I get it done. You feel me?
Finessing right now. I ain't gonna lie. Niggas don't even know we finessing right now. Yeah. Come on, you can flip this shit. Oh, you can't even flip this shit.
My last name. Thank you.
You already had trouble and you got in trouble.
Period. It's a strip club.
You doing what? It's free?
We gotta go get your cousin first, right?
I got no internet.
Well, she's still there, right?
She's still there.
All right, come on. We gotta go get her first. I like your cousin. No, she cool. She cool.
So look, you like her like you're trying to talk.
I would.
Bust.
Especially for solo travel, if you want to travel somewhere by yourself, I definitely recommend coming here. The island is very friendly, it's easy to get around, you know, you'll have a great time. This was big, like this was a big thing for me, and it may not be big for everybody, but this was definitely big for me, and I'm so happy I did it. I definitely will be traveling solo more, but this was a great experience. But yeah, so I'm just gonna enjoy my view and then head down for a checkout. And y'all, I had a time last night. When I say I had a time last night, just know Leah got the juice. Y'all will see clips, but y'all not gonna get everything. When I say it got Aaliyah got the juice. I met some really cool people. Like I thoroughly enjoyed myself. Like to the point, like I told you, like I extended my trip an extra day because I was just not ready to leave. Like so, and that's another thing. Like that's a blessing in itself that I was able to just stay. Like I was in a position where I could, and I love that for me. So I'm just grateful. To New York I go. So sad.